Hello everyone, welcome to another video where we discuss the static part of general knowledge. In this video, we shall discuss the awards and honors of India. This is part 1 of the video and we will discuss the civilian honors in this part. Make sure to follow the channel so that you do not miss the upcoming parts of the series. Without any further delay, let's start with the video. I am sure you are familiar with the Bharat Ratna. It is the highest civilian honor of India and it is presented by the President of India. It was started in the year 1954 and is awarded to a maximum of 3 people in any particular year. Talking about the structure of Bharat Ratna, that is the memento, it consists of a peepal leaf which is made up of platinum, and on the outward side, that is the front side or the main side, there is an image of the sun and the words Bharat Ratna are inscribed on it in Devanagari script. On the reverse side, there is the state emblem of India. The latest recipients of Bharat Ratna are Nanaji Deshmukh, Bhupen Hazarika and former President Pranab Mukherjee. All of them received the Bharat Ratna in 2019, and for Pranab Mukherjee, many people have a misconception that he received the Bharat Ratna posthumously, but it is not true. He was alive when he received it. As for Bhupen Hazarika, he is the fourth person to have received all the four civilian honors of India, that is the Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan and the Bharat Ratna. The other three people are Satyajit Ray in 1992, Ustad Bismillah Khan in 2001 and Pandit Bhimsen Joshi in 2009. Talking of the first recipient of the Bharat Ratna, it was given to three people in 1954. They were Chakravarti Rajagopalachari, Dr. Chandrasekhar Venkatraman and Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. Chakravarti Rajagopalachari was also the first Indian Governor General of India. He was also the last one. He was also known as Rajaji, and there was a political party that he started, which was the Swatantra Party. Dr. C.V. Raman had already received the Nobel Prize for Physics in 1930, and Dr. S. Radhakrishnan was the first Vice President of India. He was also the second President of India, and his birth anniversary celebrated as Teachers' Day all over India. Lal Bahadur Shastri received the Bharat Ratna in 1966 and he was the first person to receive it posthumously. Indira Gandhi was the first female recipient of this honor in 1972. Abdul Ghaffar Khan was given the Bharat Ratna in 1987 and he was the first foreigner to receive it. He was also known as Frontier Gandhi and Badshah Khan. Saint Teresa, whose real name was Agnes Gonia Boyache, was a naturalized citizen of India when she received the Bharat Ratna in 1980. She is only such person till date, and as of now, there are 48 people who have been honored with Bharat Ratna. Coming to the Padma Awards, they are the next in line to the Bharat Ratna and are divided into three different categories: the Padma Vibhushan, Padma Bhushan, and Padma Shri. They are the second, third and the fourth highest civilian honors of India, respectively. All of them started in 1954 and are conferred by the President of India. These awards are announced every year on the eve of Republic Day. The structure of all the Padma Awards is almost similar. They have a centrally located lotus flower, that is Padma, and it is embossed, and the text Padma is written in Devanagari script above the Padma. The respective text for the award is placed below the lotus on the outward side. On the reverse side, there is the state emblem of India. For the Padma Vibhushan, Satyendranath Bose was among the first recipients of this honor, while Vikram Sarabhai was among the first one to be honored posthumously. Janaki Devi Bajaj was the first female recipient, and Jigme Dorji Wangchuk was the first foreigner to be honored with the Padma Vibhushan. The most recent and notable recipient of Padma Vibhushan was Shinzo Abe, who was honored in 2021. For the Padma Bhushan, Homi Jahangir Bhabha was among the first recipients, while M.S. Subbalakshmi was among the first female recipients of this honor. Begum Akhtar, in 1975, received this honor posthumously, becoming the first person to do so. So, this was the end of this video. Thank you for listening and stay tuned with the channel for the upcoming videos. Also, make sure that you watch all the other videos that are already posted on the channel.